In this video, I'm going to take a quick look at two problems. The first problem was submitted by Luke. Thank you for the submission. This is also a very common problem on Reddit. He was trying to create this shape by using lofts and mirroring. But after mirroring, it is pinched along the mirror plane. The problem here is that during the loft, the profiles have nothing to take reference from. Looking at the zebra stripes, you can see that they do not line up. To improve this, we need to create a reference face for the profiles. To do that, I simply use the profiles to create solid extrudes in the opposite direction. So let's go into the loft feature. At the moment, these two are sketch profiles. Let's delete them. At this point, make sure that you turn off all sketches so that you don't accidentally select them. Select the faces of these solids as the profiles. Now, you should be able to see a tangent option. Select that for each profile. Let's confirm. And take a look at the zebra stripes again. It looks much better now. Let's take a look at the next problem, which I found on Reddit. OP was trying to create an extrusion in the middle of this U-shaped solid without creating an excess on the other side. We can extrude this by an arbitrary distance and then delete the faces. But that would not be parametric. A better way is to change the extent type to two object. We are then prompted to select a reference face. Let's select this face. By default, the extent option is set to selected face. You can see that the extrusion does not extend to the flat face. To resolve this, we need to select the adjacent faces option. This flushes the extrusion up against the whole U-band. If we adjust the U-band, the extrusion adjusts accordingly. We really should make this a symmetric extrusion. So let's go to direction and set to symmetric. For some reason, when the direction is set to symmetric, we no longer have the option to extend to object. Let's try setting the extend type to all. So this gives the same result as the extend to object option. This will terminate the extrusion up to the nearest face that you can find. This will also adjust as the U-band adjusts. Hope that this has been helpful. I will see you in the next one.